The other huge influence on us is Billy Wilder's masterpiece, The Private Life of Sherlock Holmes. A beautiful film. If you've never seen it, go and watch it this afternoon. Stay inside the sunshine. And in that, Billy Wilder and Izzy Diamond, who wrote the screenplay with him, we think sort of made the next logical step from Mycroft being the British government, which is that he is the British government and therefore is quite a sinister figure. And but the simple device of making them not get on and having a sort of rather spiky relationship immediately makes him more than just, there's a story where he has a brother. And we sort of just extrapolated from there. I think it's, but there is
just trying to look after his maniac younger brother. Imagine being a senior civil servant secretly running the country's and the Secret Service civil days, and your younger brother says to you one day, "I decided to be a private detective." Can you imagine? No. I mean, the parents say, do you know, he's not going to be a pirate now.
His father made it feel better. I don't know if he's high at the moment. Scotland Yard aren't up to the job. Basically, once money inside the tent,
yes.
That's what it's all about. We were just saying, actually, about really how amazingly comforting it would be to imagine there was someone like Mycroft. You know, really, in fact, the whole world, the whole country is a perpetual state of chaos.
That was a glimpse of our train journey.
Any other questions?